Lumbar spinal stenosis is the reason for more than 1.5 million physician office visits each year. Additionally, it's one of the most common reasons for spine surgery. Decompression for stenosis with traditional rigid instruments presents a unique challenge. Removal of part or all of the facet joint is required to access and decompress impinging tissue in the lateral recess and foramen. However, this removal can lead to spinal instability and accelerated disc degeneration. Now, there's an innovative solution with the Baxano IOFlex system, an advancement in surgical technology for foraminal, lateral recess, and central lumbar stenosis. The IOFlex system uses thin, flexible instruments to provide precision decompression from the inside out. This over-the-wire approach offers physicians a direct decompression system that aims to preserve facet joint integrity while helping to minimize muscle trauma without an implant. The IOFlex system accommodates both open and tube-based approaches and can be used ipsilaterally and contralaterally to decompress up to 4 nerve roots from a single point incision. Precision decompression using the IOFlex system is done in 3 simple steps. 1. Access. 2. Confirmation, and 3, decompression. During the access phase, an interlaminar window is created and the IOFlex probe is inserted and deployed out the foramen. The guide wire is passed through the probe and advanced until it exits the skin where it is captured in the distal handle. The probe is then removed. The NeuroCheck device is then attached to the guide wire and pulled into the foramen. EMG stimulation is used to activate the electrodes, confirming that the guide wire is positioned dorsal to the nerve root. Following confirmation, the NeuroCheck device is removed and the microblade shaver device is pulled across the target tissue and into the foramen. Reciprocations of the bimanually controlled system result in direct removal of impinging ligament and bone. Assessment of the decompression is accomplished by comparing subsequent lateral fluoro images. Additional passes can be completed to decompress up to 4 nerve roots through the same incision. The IOFlex system, an advancement in surgical technology that provides rapid, direct, controlled decompression, preservation of facet integrity and stability, along with tissue-sparing single-point access.